I don't know which came first, shitty rave music or the drugs. Okay, these guys make it come up, you know, get their Macintosh computers out and hire DJ Buckhead. So you make music that shitty, everyone sits around and goes, God, this sucks! I'm gonna take these drugs. So you have that. Hit the drum sample.
Smoke weed every day.
Fuck, that's so
bad. Oh my fucking god!